Hey! Yo! Both of them beaten to a pulp. Eyes swollen. They couldn't see in the... Hey!
No Minotaur lurked in this labyrinth, but somewhere out there, on the clanking deck of his cargo freighter, the skipper of the Charon was waiting, like the ferryman of the River Styx.
What the hell? Both of them beaten to a pulp. Eyes swollen. They couldn't see in the end. Swaying on their feet. Slipping on the blood. Money's worth. Hey! Thank you. What the hell?
Thank you.